Hello, hello guys! Welcome back again to our YouTube channel, Pinoy Spider. So for today's video guys, we're going to play Valorant with this setup, Ryzen 3200G with GTX 1660 Super. And we're only using 8GB RAM. Okay, the first test guys we did is the low graphics settings. So now we set it to medium graphics settings. Game resolution is 720p and we're playing it at window mode. Okay guys, so let's start. We were defeated in the last game, so let's play Spike Rush.
Match found.
Oh, is this Spike Rush or Progression? What? Spike Rush guys. Let's see.
Not pretty.
So yeah, let's try again medium graphics settings for our Ryzen 3200G. Oh, it's
multiple enemies A.
Multiple enemies.
Spike planted.
Enemy spotted A.
Player standing. One enemy remaining.
We lose.
Come on, Ryze, you cheeky boy. Let's get into him.
Prepared for hellfire!
Spike planted. Last player standing.
Cutting their vision. Finished.
Last round in the half.
Make your weapon. Or use a gun. Whichever.
The hunt begins.
Multiple enemies A. One down.
Fire standing.
Grenade! I'm dead.
Prepare for hellfire!
Switching sides. Match point.
I'm playing Valorant, bro.
Their line can't hold forever.
Let's make this
easy. I'll find you. We'll catch them.
Enemy spotted B.
It's a
bring them down.
It's a four.
30 seconds left. One enemy remaining.
Flag planted.
I knew your every move.
Finally.
Hawk out!
They think they put us in the dirt. They're gonna find out we weren't buried.
Keep up.
There's a glitch.
No. I'll find you.
Enemy spotted B. Multiple enemy
catch them.
One enemy remaining.
Dead.
Hawk out!
Oh, no.
Reloading.
You should have run.
Okay, we know the drill. Stick to your roles and we'll crush it.
It's a combo.
Time to mobilize my pack.
Enemy mid.
Finish.
Fire in the hole!
Enemy spotted mid.
Red flag. Next. My ult ready.
Here comes the fire! Oh.
Cut in
the
The hunt begins!
Player standing.
Okay, guys, we lose.
Still in sight.
Defenders win.
Medium graphics set.